Double spacing adds space between lines of text in your document and makes information easier to read. The changes to the spacing will be applied instantly and will be stored when your document is saved. In this scenario, we will assume you would like to double space all text in a research paper, including the reference page. One simple way to double space your paper is to first select all text within your document. This can be done by typing Ctrl+A concurrently on your keyboard. Once the text is selected, locate the paragraph group on the Home tab. Click the Line and Paragraph Spacing button in the paragraph group. Select 2.0 for double space on the menu. Another way to double space your paper is to select all text and right-click over your document to open a shortcut menu. Choose Paragraph on the menu. On the Indents and Spacings tab, navigate to the Spacing section. Click the Line Spacing List arrow and choose to double. Click OK to apply the changes and view the spacing in your document.